Hey guys, we bring to you a series of data that you can use in your GDPI. In the first video, we will see the Indian population and distribution of the workforce across various economic sectors. So the Indian population at present is 143.48 crore, which constitutes 17.73% of the world's total population. This is divided into three sectors: agriculture, industry and services. Agriculture constitutes 44%, industry 25%, and services 31%.